know, journalists comment and know what to do if you are hacked.